joyful heart and excitement, beholding this day what you are unfolding before our eyes. We thank you, Father, for the journey. We thank you, Father, for what you're about to do in the life of Priscilla and Sylvester.
Sly's a really good person. And like I said, I've known you for almost a year now. And we've been doing work together, housework, every work, like wherever we go, we move together. He's like really close friends now. And you ever catch what you said?
And the story's just beginning for you and me. Let's make history. You're everything I could ever want and more.
And spiritual grace, signifying to all the uniting of this man and this woman in holy matrimony.
something that I can't confess. Till on my sleeves I stain red from all the truth that I've said. Come by it honestly, I swear. Thought you saw me wink, no, I've been on the brink. So tell me what you want to hear.
About how I got to meet my lovely wife seated here. Priscilla was admitted to University of Cape Coast 2004-2005 academic year. By some ways and some means, that was the same year I also got admitted into the school. Was one person that I really did not like, because at that time she had put on some braces, I don't know, and those of us from quite some sort of creepy background, when we see ladies with piercing and stuff, we get a bit worried. So she had braces, and it was like, no, I don't know what it is. So I just did not like her for the braces, because of the braces. I thought it was fashion.
Amen.
Amen.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Okay.
come into contact by a friend of hers called Marianne, and I was helping them through their courses. I know the guys will bear me witness that some of the things that we do when we're on campuses is that we help the ladies out. If they are finding it tough to study, we are there to sacrifice and make them study.
I'm so
Jesus.
wrong. So did you lie to mommy or you told her the truth? Sly, please let us
sort of an attraction that I couldn't resist. So one day, Priscilla, I invited her out, and it was a wonderful Valentine's Day. It was 2007, Valentine's Day, 14th of February. I think because of Valentine, we all remember the date quite well. So after all the, how I believe it was romantic attractions, after everything, I took her to a hostel, and I was expecting a goodbye kiss or pay. She didn't do anything, so I then requested for it. Can I have a kiss or a pay? She said, what? What are you asking for? I said, no, I just wanted a kiss or pay. What is going on between us? She said, no, you are just like a brother to me. Oh, wow. Papoka.
Away, I will stay. We push and pull.
So I told her, no, man, I am thinking about something else. I really want us to go further. I want us to keep on seeing each other. And she keep on insisting, no, you're just like a brother. I said, okay. Brotherly love has gotten so far. Let us pause it there. Because all the ladies are running away. And all the guys are also running away from you. So let us pause it there. It's making me a bit nervous.
You need hope. Because in life, the storms of life will come. Some will be high tide, some will be low ones. But there are times when you have Hurricane Katrina coming to your mind.
Nah, your friend is Kofi Genfi. She's free. Asante Kofi. And what now? And then, let's see devils. The whole Ghana, Kofi Genfi, and then see devils. Kofi Genfi. Now, Oba, Bema, the custom kitchen, the main kind of people. Yes, it's all got to die. Oh, Bema, what do you know? Now, Trieka, the other Safana Mawa, a dynamo and Tuntum, the Son Cronsio, and Tefre, and one sinner. Nina, wouldn't miss out to Trieka. Wouldn't
if any person can show just cause why they may not be joined together, let us speak now or forever hold their peace.
Breathe in and breathe out.
Amen.
Yeah.
You are safe.
Lo and behold, sometimes separation, it works. Because when we were separated, we were not seeing each other in lectures, we were not working together. Friends begin to ask her what was going on. Friends begin to ask me what was going on. People begin to mediate us. They begin to join us together because they have already perceived that we were in love. And that was a time that we really acknowledged, or we came to fact that what we were feeling for each other was beyond just an academic relationship.
Love. I have served 7 years, but out of love, I'm going to serve another 7 years. Hallelujah. That is love. That is the love that Paul is talking about.
Me judi bebre. Me judi papa papa. Me nimsawi ya kwada ya teto. Na wohojo. Nenso enipa sisa. Ebiya, mo enipa sisa. am for your papa. No assistant for your boy. A bear man pipe, what he said. The woods is on what? Bear your papa. I change the woods.
Praise the Lord. This is a very special day that the Lord has made for our sister Priscilla and our brother Sylvester. Shall we all rejoice and be glad in Him.
Amen.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today in the presence of these witnesses to join Priscilla at HMP and Sylvester Jamura in calling matrimony, which is honorable estate, instituted of gold and signifying unto us the mystical union between Christ and His church.
God will be with the Ufu Nabujiha. God will be with Ali Nanan Bodhi. The same God we are going to trust in this marriage. Amen. Amen. Nothing is going to be done. Even where you die is where I am. After the woman say yes or no, I'm going to think about it. Fortunately for you, Sylvester, the answer was yes. Amen. Your faith has worked. Yes.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Indeed, the Lord has done great and mighty things as you and I behold this mystical union between Christ and His church, which was holy, adorned, and beautiful with His presence in Kingdom Galilee. It is therefore not to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but reverently, discreetly, advisedly, and solemnly into this holy estate, these two persons come to be joined. Never believe the magic. All the wishes could come true. But your very first kiss changed all this. Something only you.
Show me there's a pot of gold and every rainbow's in.
Sly for almost a year now, and he's a wonderful person. He's an amazing friend. The first time I saw him, I was like, so wait, my sister is getting married, and it's been like what, 7 years now? Oh my God. So I was like, so some man is gonna take my sister away from me? How's it gonna feel like? Okay, I have my sister now. What happened to the other person? So I was like, I thought it through, and I was like, I mean, it's part of life. He has to come, and she has to move on.
What if I told you it was all meant?
morning. You have done something beautiful and it is marvelous in our sight.
Yes.
Yeah.
everything, oh my girl. Go with the king, go with the banana, me throat suck a sing, I sing. My girl, let me go with the king, go with the banana, me give me everything, oh think my girl. Go with the king, cause every good man is a queen, what you think, oh think.
radically. All my ladies, all my ladies,
Oh, Raise your glasses so we can toast to this happily married. Can we rise up, please? So we're gonna toast to Priscilla and Sylvester. So to Priscilla and Sylvester for a successful, long, and prosperous marriage. To Priscilla and Sly.
What did I say? Now, when you miss a donut, I did the son of Walker, kept a brown jay. I didn't know what my image is, maybe I come a year in the old man. I didn't know Kasakati. I didn't know when I would come up in a Mikasayagi. I didn't know from my make a shot of seven warriors, so me show baby. I didn't know Kasakati. I didn't know when I would come up in a Mikasayagi. I didn't know from my make a shot of seven warriors, so me show baby.
Your friend was there. She took me here and there.
Hallelujah. I know we are all tired, but can we say hallelujah? Amen. We thank God for today and we give him all the praise. I want us to bow our heads and pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you in the name of Jesus. We give you all the glory, we give you all the honor, Lord. Father, we thank you for what you have done today, and we ask that your presence will be with us, O God. We give you all the glory in the name of your Son, Jesus Christ, in the name of the Father, and of the Holy Ghost. Amen.
And whoever does not love does not know God. Awurade nhyɛ nnara ɛna yɛateɛ ntumi fa nsie yɛmfama mpra yɛntua mma ne yɛnnuanom nsuafoɔ nyinaa fo na yɛmfa yɛ ho nto awurade so sɛ ɔne deɛ ɔnni yɛnhwa mmɔdabi no
Yeah.